In Delaware, alleged serial killer Keith Gibson is facing additional murder charges. Gibson, who was 39, was indicted in the killings of two people in Delaware, including a Metro PCS store employee. He's also charged with attempted murder, robberies, and assaults of four other victims. Delaware's attorney general called it one of the most vicious, staggering crime sprees she has seen. Gibson was already facing murder charges in the deaths of his mother and a Dunkin' manager in Philadelphia.